Welcome back. Since like today, I kept the twins in the pajamas because it was cloudy and yucky outside. But I thought I'll go through the diaper bag, the thing I fixed for them, and see what they will be wearing tomorrow. Even if it's like it was today, I still plan on getting them dressed. It'll just be, because my sister, my brother and sister-in-law, those clothes that they give me, they give me a lot of those one pieces seats. So yeah, I'm gonna be using those for the day. What they have on now is what I use for bedtime. But aren't they cute, Michael? No, please. Anyway, let me get the diaper bag. Yeah, I thought I'd go and get what? Sort off the dick. It's much easier. It's much easier to get what they want, what I want them to wear the night before, instead of digging. And I do want to go through the clothes, because some of these boy clothes, I think there's still some that I want, Bye! I said it's just me down here. Okay, clothes I want these. These are what they wear. This is the only thing I took off of them today, was the swaddles. Because I want these. The good clothes. Because I want these. And there's a pair of shorts in here. See, 3 months. I don't know. I have to try them on and see where they go on them. See, this is newborn, so these were what? But the 3 months ones, I have to try them on. Even though it's not summer yet, I need to try them on. You know, all these are newborn. But yeah, I think I want this to go back down. I changed my mind on some things. Zero to three. Too big. Already know. So go down. What changed my mind is, my bag. It don't zip. But look at this. It goes to the top. And I don't want, this is my Princess Cinderella bag. I mean, I decided to use this because they are girls. And of course, it has my Cinderella. But I don't want it to get too full. And of course, I want this. All the sauce. Oh, see, I want to keep these. I'm keeping these. This one, see? This is a stripe. But I have too many onesies that they can use for the summertime. I do. It was just winter stuff I needed. This is elephant ones. Don't lose. I got the ones with the white, with the purple bow. And these, I already know what I want to keep. And it's newborn, I already know. There's some stuff in here, yeah. I want to go back down, and I'll get out what I want them to wear tomorrow. It's easy. sit it on top. Now I'm missing the top to, not missing, it's in the back somewhere, here we go. The top to the outfit I got, Christine, well they both Kahlil, but I didn't have Chrissy at the time, but they both Kahlil. Here's the headband to, don't want to be sad. I definitely want to keep this. This outfit. Now see the winter undershirt that I'm wearing with the, we could cover the arms. I think I said this in another video. These are the summer ones. Well, you can wear them either, but the short sleeve ones with the buttons. I'm gonna go to these as soon as this is starting hot out. This is new outfit. Definitely keeping that. Yeah, see, I already know I'm definitely keeping. There's some things, you know. Like, I don't need that. Boy, I said in the beginning, as I get good things, boy will go. I know girls come in blue. They need it, yeah. Oh, here's this happy sock I've been looking, not looking for. I know it's in the bag, but. And these pajamas go back down. Go back down. And this shirt, definitely, I want to go back down. It is cute. Cute for a boy. Now, this is one of the outfits that I think I'm going to put. If it's like how it was today, the weather, real cloudy and cool, where I want one of them to wear this little outfit. It's cute. I love this outfit. And the pink one that Christine had, not Christine, Chrissy had on yesterday. I love that one too as well. Here's the shoes. I'm still waiting for Christine an outfit of her wearing this color. So I know I could try them on without that color, but it looks too cute. Now this outfit, I could go back down, even though it's elephant, but it just looks too boy. This shirt, long sleeve, since I got so many boy, a lot of good things. This could go back down. So I'm already getting a stack that was taking up space. I'm looking for an outfit that I want. It'd be this one probably. Yeah. If it's, cause see now that I have for my brother, I'm gonna show this to my mom. It's a cute it would be good for the summer, but I don't care for the black around it. I really don't. So I'm gonna see if there's a way that my mom could take it off. Cause she does so, she does a great job sewing. So I'm gonna show it and see, is there any way that she, take the black off? And I could just use it as like a summer onesie thing. I think those outfits are the two that if it was like today, I'll put on them. And I think I'll put those, actually no, because I have the ones that, never mind on that basically. I was going to put this on with that outfit, if it was like today, but they have, I keep the outfits that they came in, so never mind. But no, this is the outfit. These two go back down. These boy clothes. Those will go back down. And these two were the ones that they would wear if it was like today. And if it was like, if it's nice out, I think I'm gonna put them in this outfit, if it's like short sleeve, you know, nice, with the one I got, you know, got. And I love this one, the big time cutie one. But anyway, I'm just looking here and yeah, looking at them. But anyway, I guess I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye. Oh, and please hit the bell. Hit subscribe. Anyway, bye.